A crucial part of developing NHL FaceOff 98 was getting input from real NHL players like John LeClair.
Sweet job with the linear interpolation. Boy, you guys gotta be pushing what, 6,000 polys per frame here? That's outstanding. Wait right here, I'm gonna be right back, okay? Stay right here, I'll be back.
Hey guys, who wants to see 6,000 polys per frame? It's unbelievable.
PlayStation.